Roger Johnson, you're suing Mr. Johnson for $10,350. You want him to reimburse you the entire cost of your daughter's wedding reception that was held at his golf course, plus your medical expenses, because you were hit by a golf ball.
That's
okay,
correct.
So tell me about it.
Sure. I've been golfing at Mr. Nelson's golf course for 3-4 years, and I know him very well. Great, beautiful golf course. And my daughter's getting married, and she's been looking at different wedding reception places, and she's been looking all over, and I said, what better place than to recommend Mr. Johnson's golf course? It's beautiful restaurant, wedding facility, patio, right outside of hole number 1 and 9.
And we literally...